Hi, Proud FM. My name is Crystal.
My name is Annika.
And we're here to tell you about our fairy tale romance.
Crystal and I met way back when we were 22 years old, back in 2002. We had not met in the flesh. We actually met online. And and here's a little sampling of some of
the two and a half years
of emailing and letter writing between each other for 2.5 years. As you can see, this is a little ridiculous. So eventually in 2004,
we met in Montreal, and we have been together since then, doing everything together. We've traveled the world together.
We bake cupcakes together.
Practice yoga together.
Run for marathons, train for marathons.
Cycle together.
Swim. Do all of our outside activities together, obviously. And
now after 9 years, we're ready to get married.
Definitely ready to get married.
And celebrate with both of our families and all of our friends.
We want to have a big party. They want to have a massive party. In fact, they're so adamant that we get celebrate our love together that they have a few things from around the globe that they would like to say to you, Proud FM.
Hi, I'm Crystal's brother, Lee.
Hi, I'm MJ, Crystal's sister-in-law.
We just got married in Korea, and Crystal and Ani came all the way to support us on our big day. And now we look forward to being able to do the same for them.
And we know they deserve.
The only thing we don't know is who we love more between them.
I think I like Ani more.
I love Crystal.
Of course, you think because she's your sister.
Yeah, but also she's a yoga instructor.
What about Ani? She's a triathlete.
And Crystal's an artist.
Ani's an actor.
And Crystal bakes the most amazing muffins.
That's true, but... you like Ani's risotto too.
Yeah, we love them both.
Yeah, we love them so much.
So please give them the...
Big Gay Wedding!
They really deserve it.
Hi guys, we're the Griswolds, and we're down under. And we'd like to see Annika and Crystal win this competition so we can come and visit you guys. And I can bring Maple and Little Leaf and the rest of the gang.
Crikey, Maple, Leaf's grown up!
And when we get there, I know how you Canadians are crazy about our voices. And between me and you, I can talk all night. I'd like to see all of you and celebrate and have a great time.
Yeah!
So, what do we say? Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oi, oi, oi!
Can we start smiling now?
Hi there, people of Proud FM. But obviously Annika and Crystal need to win this competition. How did two girls on opposite sides of the world meet? Some people call it the internet. I call it God, divine intervention, a higher being, whatever you want to call it. Annika moved to Canada to be with Crystal, and they've been crazy in love ever since. They need a castle. We need a castle. They deserve splendor, celebration, ceremony, and styling. I think I've made some good points here today, and I thank you very much for your time, and I'll see you at the wedding.
Yeah, well, darling, you know, I'm absolutely over. I'm so over the Australian government not getting their act together and allowing gay marriage in this country.
I know, Julie Gillard. You know, there is somewhere we can get married.
Where?
Canada.
Canada? So, hang on, aren't Annie and Crystal in Canada?
They certainly are.
So, they can get married?
They can get married.
Well, then that's it itself. That's perfect. They should get married, and then we could go to their wedding, and we could make a documentary about it. We could bring it back.
Show Julie.
We could meet with Julie Gillard,
yep,
and show her that a gay wedding is actually fabulous, and would be fabulous for this country.
And it'd be fabulous for Annie and Crystal.
Because they're fabulous.
Exactly.
They are so fabulous. Oh my God, we have to call them right now.
Yes.
Okay. Fabulous. Okay.
Where do I start? Okay, I've known Annika for 10 years. I love her to bits. I've worked with her. She's an amazing person. The love and devotion that I've witnessed between Crystal and Annika over the last, God, what is it, girls? 6 years, 7 years, has been astounding. They're a huge inspiration to everyone around them, including me. I wish nothing more than for my beautiful friend Annika than for her to be able to marry her spouse. I'm a gay man in Australia. We can't do this here, and I want that for Annika. I really do. I wish them all the best. I love you girls.
In preparation for Crystal and Ani's big gay wedding at Casa Loma, Matt and I have put together some words that we believe beautifully describe them. Creative.
Vivacious.
Trustworthy.
Free-spirited.
Loyal.
Determined.
Caring.
Adventurous.
Fun.
Complex.
Loving.
Passionate.
Witty.
Energetic.
Athletic.
Resourceful.
Funny.
International.
Happy.
Resilient.
Annika and Crystal are fantastic together. They've been together for, I don't know, 10 years. I first met Annika when she was at university, and some of the counts she went out with, unbelievable. But then Crystal came into her life and turned her world around. Annika and Crystal are two of the loveliest people I've ever met. So please, marry these two bitches.
Go Crystal, go Ani,
go Crystal, go Ani.
We love you. What, oh yeah, you're gonna win the gay wedding because you are so awesome. We can't wait to see you there because we know you're gonna win.
Be a blast if you did. You're amazing
and you deserve to win.
You're a great couple.
We just love you. You're our favorite couple and we love to hang and we love everything about you guys.
I think Annika is the best lesbian that ever walked the face of the earth. And then, as she was walking, she met the second best lesbian that ever walked the face of the earth, the beautiful Crystal, and they're in love. And I want them to get married. And if they get married, I will come to the wedding. I will.
And me.
So let them win!
To win a dream wedding at Casa Loma in Toronto would be wonderful for our daughter, Crystal, and her spouse, Ani. They have been together for 9 years. They have traveled the world to get to know each other's families, to learn to work in each other's countries. They complement each other totally with Ani's boisterous laughter and wonderful stories and Crystal's dry sense of humor. They are so opposite in so many ways, and yet they're just wonderful together. We love them, love being part of their family, and love having Ani in our family and welcoming her. We would be so proud to have them as a union join together in marriage at Casa Loma in Toronto. Please pick them. We need them to win this.
We sure love our family and friends.
We really do, and we love their support, and it is so important to us that we celebrate those people and family and friends that celebrate us as a couple. And on August 1st, 2011, we will have been together for 9 years.
9 years. And we can think of nothing better than to live it up with these people and so we can get married and have babies.
Yay! So here is 9 years of our life condensed down into 1 minute. This is the greatest hits. This is the best of the best. We hope you enjoy it. Please, Proud FM, marry us.